As the adage goes, the future of humanity lies on the young generation. The truth in this statement took us to the home of the Chweyas in Lang'ata Constituency, Nairobi County, where we meet Angel Sintandi. The 7-year-old girl has been the joy and pride to one happy family, as she is not only the face of many fashion brands and stores in the country, but also their sweet little angel, just like her name.
I go to White Star School. I am 7 years old. I like swimming, playing games, reading books and modeling.
At one point when she was 2.5, she was picked by the Herb Karen for a face painting poster. So that's when I decided, let me try out the modeling stuff since she's a natural. So I created an Instagram page for her.
Many kids her age, Angel, otherwise famously known as Stargirl Tandy, is a smart little mind whose passion for fashion drives her creativity to give clothes a stylish touch.
It was a business trip.
Went to Mombasa.
She has her own ways of turning trouser pants into cute dinner dresses, shawls to nice tops, and will even make crop tops out of a simple short.
I started approaching brands for partnerships, and the first brand that we approached was one that we were buying from. They're called I4 Style Baby, and they gave us some outfits which she modeled with, and then we went to shoes. The first brand was Matic Junior, so we started doing professional photo shoots for her.
Being on the limelight has not made Angel any less or more of the little mommy's girl that she is, as her mother has been bent on keeping her daughter in check.
She was approached by Mavazi, by Tuskies. They liked her photos and how she would pose. So they gave her a contract. That was like the first official job that she did. And it ended up in the billboards and in the newspapers, and the happiness on her face was just everything for me. I said, even if it doesn't pay as much, we'll still keep going.
Angel is one lucky kid having supportive parents who have embraced the struggle in her and will even go out of their ways to give her nothing but the best while ensuring she grows to be a disciplined girl.
It's not all about the money, it's not all about the fame. That's why there is a strict timetable that she has to follow. There's time for everything, she knows that. So during the day, during the week, it's rare for her to start telling you, let's try out this. She will note it down and will do it on a Saturday.
It has been 5 years of love, joy and laughter for the Chweyas family. Watching Tandy grow day in and out has been nothing but a blessing as she continues to feed her passion for fashion. Reporting for KUTV, I am Sylvia Lagarde.